Monday night dance party. Woohoo! Disco night. We're about to have a celebration because it's Monday and we need to celebrate good times. Come on. And if you're watching the replay, I'm so glad you're here. You can still participate with hearts and virtual dancing and sharing. And I'm so happy to see my friends coming in. Hello. I would love to know two things from those of you rolling in. One, if you're new or a veteran to Monday Night Dance Party, and two, what your first name is, so I can greet everyone by their first name. And I'm Lauren, and I'm from thinkingcloset.com, where I'm there to empower you in creative risk-taking. And that also involves dancing on Periscope with virtual dance parties. And I think this might be my new theme song for Monday Night Dance Party. Yay, welcome, Sherry. So glad you're here. Megan, good to see you. Amanda, a veteran of Monday Night Dance Party, welcome. Hey, Katie, welcome to you. Kind of a vet, Kristen, good to see you, friend. Carolyn, AKA my mom, she's a veteran. She might remember some of these disco beats. First time. I know who that is, my friend Michael Murray. Good to see you, Michael. And thank you for the hearts, everyone. You can dance with your finger and show hearts by tapping the screen. And Jay here from New York, another one, my father, who had a rock band in the 70s, so he's gonna really love this. Oh, am I in black and white? I don't know what's going on. Sometimes Periscope acts crazy. I'm really in color, so you might have to use your imagination or maybe leave the broadcast and come right back in. But I saw a few of you sharing with your friends, and I so appreciate that because I believe the more people, the merrier, who can get their dance on and get the week started right. So if you would like to share, you can swipe left to right on iOS, swipe up on Android, and just hit the share button. I so appreciate that. This is like our sixth weekly dance party. It grows every week, and I think tonight is gonna be an extra special one. Just putting together this list of disco beats got me really excited. And I just may have had a disco dance party in the car to prepare. So, woohoo! Thanks for everyone being here. Okay, I'm gonna hit the pause button so we can regroup and I can tell you guys how this all works. Oh, thanks for sharing, Rachel. Good to see you. So, Monday Night Dance Party is all about getting our dance on, getting the week started right, and I have curated a list of my top five favorite disco beats, and I'm gonna be playing them, counting them down with you, and we'll go from 5 to 1, and not only can we dance and sort of groove to the music, but we get to play a game of Name That Tune. So, you're going to get your typing fingers ready, and you're going to try to type the title of the song as fast as you can while dancing. And, oh, happy Monday! Good to see you, Jillian! So, you're going to type it as fast as you can. Whichever name I see first, which might be a different name than you see first, I've discovered. There's a little bit of a difference there. But whatever name I see first, I'll call out and you'll win it. And you just win virtual hearts from me, because I can't really tap the screen, air high fives, and lots of cool points. So get ready, because that's winning a lot. And then we'll keep going, we'll count down, and then the best part happens, where together we will vote on our favorite. You'll vote on your favorite of the five disco songs, and whichever one wins is the one that we will dance to on our feet, everyone around the world, come on. So hang in there, it's gonna be a fun evening, and I can't wait to dive right in. Those of you just joining us, you are here right in time. I'm Lauren from thinkingcloset.com, and we are about to commence with hashtag Monday Night Dance Party and hashtag Name That Tune to five funky disco beats. And I just may be getting into the costumes a whole lot. Spending way too much time trying to put them together. So, all right, if you are ready to begin, I want you to type into the chat YMCA. Because not only will that tell me you're ready, it'll get us in the mood to disco, because that's a very fun disco song. slightly overplayed, but we can still enjoy it. Whoa, look at all those YMCAs. Yes, yes, yes. And maybe you're doing it at home just to get ready. Thanks, everyone. I'm taking that as a big yes. And I'm glad you're already typing, because here we go with song number 5 on my countdown. And all I'm gonna say as a little hint is this song is completely ironic in lyrics, okay? So just get ready for it. Here we go. Type the name of this song as fast as you can. A little bit of a slow intro. Hang in there. Close, close, Christian. You might have been a typo. Not Let's Dance. Faith got it, Last Dance. I don't know if that was a typo, but you're all on the right track. Yes, good job, Last Dance. Even though it's our first dance. It's Donna Summer's Last Dance. And we're gonna hang in there because the buildup is so key. Get ready, it's gonna be worth it. I know we're at 44 seconds, but just feel the music, everyone. I need you by me. Beside me. Wait for it. It's gonna get really good. Get ready to really want to dance. Yes, Mom, I know you're talking about SNL. Woohoo! Yes! Oh, I love it. It takes like a minute and a half to get there, but it is so worth it. Am I right? And well, I have to tell you guys what my mom and Michael are referencing. If you haven't seen this, after the scope, you need to look up the words SNL, Donna Summer, Sherry O'Terry, or at least just SNL Donna Summer. And there's just a really funny sketch with Sherry O'Terry, and she's like, she's telling everyone to simmer down now, and she does it in different ways. And so she's like, how do you spell Donna Summer's name in a phone book? And they're like, Summer Donna? And she's like, spread it out now. And eventually he's like, she ends up spreading it out. And it's like, simmer down now. Okay, all right. So anyway, good job, everyone. Last dance for our first song of the evening, 5 funky disco beats. Thanks for the hearts. That shows me that you're enjoying yourselves. And we're gonna move right along to song number 4 on my list. Yes, thanks for that reference, Mama. Okay, song number 4. You'll get a little hint here. Very popular one at the weddings, though not YMCA. Get ready to guess the name of this song in the chat. Name that tune. Who knows this beat? Yes, Jamie got it. Woohoo! Good job, Jillian. Which is coming up tomorrow. Everybody dance. September. If you're ready for September, hit hearts. I love this song too. Good job, Jamie. Falsetto. Know what he says for most of the song. I just make up my words and I hear September. And I don't know about you, but if this song comes on at a wedding, I don't care if I'm eating or talking, I'm like, peace out. Gotta get on the dance floor. so for sure it had to make my list of top 5 funky disco beats. And does anybody know the name of the band? Bonus cool points if you can name the band. This is the only song that gets me on the dance floor at weddings. Michael, I love it too. Yes, Jamie, diehard fan right there. Good job. Earth, Wind, and Fire. Pause. Woo, good job, everyone. I'm so proud of you. We are rolling right through. Okay, here we are going to move on to my third song in my playlist of funky disco beats for our Monday night dance party. Y'all are doing fantastic. Get ready to name this tune. A little bit of a sound effect. Oh my goodness. I think I hear a little storm in the background. Yes! Two blondes and a redhead, you got it. And I forgot your first name, but you got it. Great job. It's Rainin' Men by Name the Band, bonus. Their band name goes with their song title. You almost wonder if the song came first. And actually, I feel like a failure because I was going to have a real umbrella for this song. Forgot. Overwhelmed. But what was I going to say? Oh, this is the one song I bent the rules. It's actually not from the 70s. It was early 80s, but it was too good not to include. And it was very disco. I am. And I know even if I sometimes don't feel like a Monday night dance party, I will fake it till I make it. And already, I feel energized and creative and excited to be with you. And I hope that some of that is coming through this screen to you. And I see the hearts, and to me that means it is. And I see the shares, and I know that means you want to invite more friends. Yay! Okay, you're all doing great. And we are over halfway through our list. So, friends that are just joining us, welcome, welcome to Monday Night Dance Party. As you can tell from the outfit, we are going back in time to the disco era of the 70s to dance to some funky beats. And I'm Lauren, and I am your host and dance partner, and we are dancing together around the world tonight and playing Name That Tune. So here is song number 2 on my countdown list. And you better be fast with this one, because a lot of people are going to know it. I just have a hunch. Here we go. Name this tune. Yes, Jamie again. Kristen, second place. My dad got it too. Bee Gees. Got it. This calls for the point. For the double point. Do the point. Do the point wherever you are right now. Don't feel silly. Who cares if your cat is staring at you? Own it. hope some of you did it. If you really did it, say, I did it. And I will believe you. And I will think you're awesome. Pause. Okay. Oh, good. Kristen, I already knew you were awesome. That just adds more awesome. They started as a rock band. Michael Murray always has the fun facts. I didn't realize that. And then it turned into disco. They discovered their falsetto voice that fits disco so well. Yep, my dog perked up his head. Oh, that makes me so happy. Teresa did it too. My cat was literally just hovering, trying to figure out what the hearts were. Oh my goodness, imagine if your cat started like hitting the screen. Michelle, that'd be awesome. I started a joke. That was their song. My dad, he knows the trivia as well. I love that song. Beautiful. Okay, friends, we're getting the glisten. That means we're about to hit my number one pick of funky disco beats. They discovered money. LOL. They were like, oh, we can make a big career doing disco. Okay, we are on to song number one. Here's a strategy invented by my friend Kristen, who's here with us, and my sister employed it last week. Don't type it yet, but think in your head, what disco song is really awesome that Lauren hasn't said yet, and pre-type it, get ready. This has been the strategy that has won Name That Tune for a few of our favorite dancer friends. So, think if you can guess it, and get ready to name my number one favorite disco song. Kristen's ready. Here we go. Yes, she got it. I will survive. See, me too. I'm guessing you all knew. Was it Staying Alive? Is that what you thought? And who can name this artist? Who knows who it is? Hint, her name has alliteration, like mine, Lauren Lanker. My Aunt Becky's theme song. It's a good theme song. I'm a survivor. Yes, Jillian. Gloria Gaynor. She's a survivor. Are any of you survivors? I think you are. Just getting through life is a survival. It was Celebration. Oh, no, no. That's actually the song I was playing at the very beginning. I think you might have missed it, Kristen. That's one of my favorites as well. Cool in the Gang. Yeah, good job, guys. Okay, now I'm gonna lower the volume because now is when we get serious, serious. I opened karaoke with this all the time. When you hosted, I need to hear about this later. I love that you host karaoke. Now is the time when you, dear friend on the other side of the screen, get to cast your vote for your favorite of my five funky disco beats. Now, here's the deal. I only have two hands, unfortunately. So I'm gonna hold up the list of songs. You're going to remember the number of your favorite song in your head. Then when I say go, you'll type it in. So you can actually pre-type, but see if you can hold off from actually typing till I say go, okay? Here we go. And remember, you only get one vote, so you gotta use it wisely. Made it better than never. That's my sister. Things just got fun. Okay, here we go. Cast your vote for your favorite of these songs in a moment. Is it gonna be five? Last Dance by Donna Summer or Summer Donna? Is it gonna be number four, September, in honor of next month by Earth, Wind, and Fire? Is it gonna be three, It's Raining Men by the Weather Girls? Or is it gonna be two, Staying Alive by the Bee Gees? Or number one, I Will Survive, sung by Gloria Gaynor. Think about it, think about it, think about it, while I get my pen ready, and go. Cast your vote for your favorite pick that we will dance to. We got a 1, we got a 4, we got a 2, we got a 3, oh my goodness, 5, I think I might have missed one, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, oof, 4, ooh, it's really close. If you haven't voted yet, please cast your vote for your favorite of these 5 songs. Oh, I can do 2 things at once. Okay, I'm holding it up because right now it's a tie. Okay, here's what we're gonna do because it's so close. It's a tie between Last Dance and September. So we're gonna get real fair and we're gonna just vote between those 2, and I might even have to have you guys stagger because it was so close. Oh, the one I missed was 5? Okay, let's just do a revote just to be sure. Now go ahead, because I can apparently do 2 things at once. Vote for just 4 or 5, September or Last Dance. And maybe slow it if you can. I know, that's the thing about Periscope. I can't go back and look at the chat. Meredith says 4, Michelle says 5, a 5, a 4, a 5, a 4, a 5, a 5, a 4 for September. Any others? Okay. Okay, I think, got it. Thank you, stylist Sandy. And it's 5. Last Dance, my friends. And it is gonna be the Last Dance. Did you plan that? I think you might have. Okay. And this is a good one because it's got buildup. So here's what's gonna happen, friends. All around the world, I want to urge you to get up on your feet if you're someplace where you're able. If you're on an airplane and the seatbelt sign is on, then clearly you cannot. But everyone else, if you're able, stand up on your feet once the music starts. In fact, go ahead and get your phone or your computer or your device steadied somewhere so you can be hands-free. Or if you want to dance with me, you can. That'd be kind of fun. Turn up the volume. Oh, Faith, you always make my day. Turn up the volume so you can really hear the music. I'm going to turn up Donna Summer. And we're gonna do the Last Dance tonight together, all around the world. And if for some reason you're like, really like, Lauren, I hear ya, that's awesome, but I can't, then you have to do hearts the whole time, okay? So, get ready, my friends, to get our week started right with Donna Summer's hit, Last Dance.
Oh,
just gave me a high five. Gave all you a high five. Oh my goodness, that was so much fun. Was it not? I loved the build. How it started so slow and then got crazy. Donna Summer, good job with that hit. Hope you enjoyed it. Woo! So fun. Jamie had fun. If you had fun, write fun. Or another adjective. While I take a sip, don't go because we gotta do other things. Whew. Really got into it. Mark did too. I think that was our first, like, partner dancey. That was fantastic. Refreshing. Best end to the Monday. Fun hula girl. Yay! I am so happy about that. Fun, you had fun, I had fun. Okay. Well, we're gonna have fun again next Monday night, because we do this every Monday at 9 o'clock Eastern. That might have been my fave too, Lizbeth. Something about the disco beats. I feel like I've maybe not given them as much credit in the past. Oh yay, thanks, Michelle. Bring in your friends. But I realized I didn't have a 70s Pandora station, and that's gonna change as of tonight. Okay, next week, we're gonna travel back one decade from the 70s to the 60s. And I'm gonna give you three categories of 60s music. Wow, look at this heart flow. People are catching their breath and still basking in the glory of Last Dance. Me too. And next week it continues, so you get to choose which of these three categories you would like. British Invasion, a la the Beatles, Motown, a la Marvin Gaye, or Surf Psychedelic Rock, SPR. So we got three Motown votes. Motown, oh, four. Oh, wow, this is a strong, strong lead for Motown. Any other votes? Any other votes for the others? It's okay. It's all right. We will get to them all eventually. Elizabeth says surf. Another. Motown, Motown, Motown. It's a win. Don't worry, Elizabeth. We'll surf together. Private scope. British Invasion. Motown. And there will be enough Mondays. That's the thing. So, another one for British Invasion. The majority said Motown, so Motown it is. Next Monday night, 9 o'clock Eastern. And I'm already thinking of my 60s outfit. That's how crazy I am about this. Now, yay, everyone's excited. In addition to that, I'm actually gonna be doing another scope this week. Wanted to tell you about it because my creative risk-taking is not only in dance, but in DIY and crafting. Aw, thanks, Faith. And I, last year, took a creative risk and I tried a new paint called Chalk Paint by Annie Sloan, and it blew my mind with how awesome it was. And then just this last week, Mark and I painted with chalk paint our chairs and table. Aw, thank you, Kristen. Oh, Megan, I don't feel talented, I'm just a dance enthusiast, but I am so glad I found you all, people who enjoy having fun dancing too. So really, I could not be here if it wasn't for you and all your hearts. Thank you. So anyway, Periscope, I'm going to be sharing my 5 top tips for using chalk paint by Annie Sloan with all of you on Periscope this Wednesday, 4 o'clock Eastern. Save the date and time. So if you've always wanted to try it, this is going to be your chance. Because my secret tip is that it's really not that hard. So, dancing queens and kings, if you want to talk about chalk paint, I'll see you here on Wednesday at 4. And if you're not on my email list yet, I would be oh so happy if you joined, because that's where I share my latest ideas and posts for my blog, thinkingcloset.com, and I even share my Periscope replays, which I upload to my YouTube channel, as well as what's coming up on Periscope. So if you want to stay in the loop on that, you can follow along at thinkingcloset.com, I almost forgot my own website URL, /email. That's it. And you can sign up to join and get updates. And if you're not already following me, if you got invited here by a friend and you're like, who is this wild, sweaty woman with crazy outfit dancing to disco on Periscope? Well, I'm Lauren. Great to meet ya. And if you want to follow along with more dancing and more risk-taking, you can swipe left to right on an iOS and up on an Android, and you'll see a little circle next to my name, and you can tick it to turn it dark to make sure you're following. So that's my spiel. And I'm still catching my breath because of that last dance. What a workout. That was fantastic. And we're gonna go out to another favorite disco song. This is how I feel about you all on Periscope. We are family. So everybody, I hope you've had a great time. Enjoy the rest of your week. And play some disco beats when it gets down. And I will see you next week, babe, for sure. Because you're my family. I got all my sisters and me.